Following this, our nation's capital is the United States Army Field Band, known as the Musical Ambassadors of the Army. The band was founded in 1946 with a mission to take the story of the Army and its soldiers to the grassroots of America. Each year, these musicians will travel 40,000 miles around our nation and perform more than 500 concerts for more than 1 million people. They are the military's most traveled band. Now approaching the young men and women at West Point, the United States Military Academy. Upon graduation, they will serve as second lieutenants in the United States Army. Engaging in contingency operations. Now approaching the 1st Battalion, 319th Airborne 3rd Artillery Regiment, part of 3rd Brigade Combat Team, 82nd Airborne Division, the All-American Division. Leading the formation is Battalion Commander, Lieutenant Colonel Shane Morgan, and Elliot Main. Behind him are the battalion staff and paratroopers from the American Guard of Honor. Company in 1951, along with the American flag. The color guard carries the flag of the United States Army. Established in 1902, the District of Columbia National Guard has served the citizens of Washington, D.C. for over 200 years. The D.C. National Guard has received an presidential inauguration since Abraham Lincoln's and has been called upon since the War of 1812 to support America's goals. And always there to support the citizens of America. Our next group are the fine young men and women of the United States Army Reserves 200 MP Command. Marching today's parade represents 205,000 soldiers who currently serve in the Army Reserve. Upon hearing the nation's call, these warrior citizens serve overseas in contingency operations in Afghanistan, Iraq, and across the globe.
The Board of Schools is proud to represent Honolulu, Hawaii, President Ron Barkley.
Thank you.
the 3rd U.S. Infantry Regiment's Case